Hi, I'm Connie Ladenburg, and I represent the fabulous 4th District and the Pierce County Council. And I'm here today to end my career with you by saying thank you. There are so many people in our community that makes our job easier. And the way they do that is because they volunteer to be on boards and commissions. When I joined the council 8 years ago, my hope was to talk more about social problems in our community. One of the partnerships that I'm very excited about is Birth to 25, which is a group of people that have come together to work on high-level issues involving our kids. The more invested that I became into human services, I became aware of our concern that we have in Pierce County with affordable housing. I went to the mayor of Tacoma, Victoria Woodards, and so we decided to bring all of the mayors together, and we formed a group, and now it's called South Sound Housing Affordability Partners, and we together are trying to come up with ways that we can help each other address affordable housing. Also, a major concern that we're seeing in our community is issues around mental health and substance use disorders. We have actually addressed that in many ways, but there is so much more we can do. That's why it's so important that we have the behavioral health tax. We need that additional revenue to continue to help the people in our community. I've had an opportunity to work with so many people on all of these issues, and from my heart, I want to say thank you. I don't want to miss the opportunity to talk about the cities in my district. Faircrest is the best small town in Pierce County. They all got together and started a fundraising campaign to build a brand new community center and a brand new pool in Faircrest. And that truly is the heart of their community. Another city in my district is University Place. They now have a Whole Foods in their town center. They have a brand new city hall. They also have trails and they have parks. My favorite park is Chambers Bay. I am so proud of them and I want to wish them a happy 25th anniversary. Tacoma, my hometown where I grew up, is the largest city in Pierce County, but it has a small town feel. People feel welcome here. They have great neighborhoods, they have great parks, they have great business districts. Tacoma is just a great place to live. And I am so proud to represent them and thank them for all of the things that they bring to our community. Thank you again to everyone that lives and serves in Pierce County and that loves it as much as I do. I want to especially thank the council, of course, and the council staff. They're fabulous. I want to give a special thanks to my assistant, Annette Swilly. I want to give special thanks to my own family, special thanks to my husband, and I couldn't do this without their support. Although I will miss being on the council, I do look forward to being a resident of Pierce County to continue doing work out there, and I think that the future of Pierce County looks bright. It's going to be great to watch it continue to be the best place to live.